Hello again. In the Virgin Narrows at Zion National Park. An incredible afternoon here. Kind of rock hopping through this beautiful river. The water's a little cold, and the current is actually pretty strong. But the lighting is incredible. Some reflected light off the canyon walls. Other areas just nice, soft, kind of like a light box. Natural light, not too much glare, and you can see just a little touch of autumn coming in here, just a little bit. We're probably a little bit early here. This is the first weekend of October. It's a place for sure I'd want to come back and sort of see those soaring canyon walls there, and then at the very top that bright light going across there that it's pretty difficult to tame, but sometimes creates some great reflections. The erosion here is incredible. This has been an area of huge floods over the years. You see some hikers coming back down the river. That's probably been my biggest challenge, trying to be patient, waiting for folks. Here's my camera set up on tripod. The tripod lets me use some slower shutter speeds. I can try to capture a little bit of movement in that water from time to time.